Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to yet another Destiny 2 video, and today we are finally using the Redrix's broadsword on PC. I know, guys, I'm a little late to the party. I actually just started this quest about 3 weeks ago on my PC account, and we finally got it just now. It was a long and brutal grind. You had to get 20 bounties done, reset Valor 5 times, do 25 comp matches, which, by the way, on PC, for those that don't know, is literally infested with cheaters. So I had to go through that and so much more to finally get this thing, and now we got it. Now, I didn't have it on PC because I swapped over from PlayStation 4 way before cross save was announced, and so I kind of got cucked because I leveled up my PC account and then I couldn't transfer over my progress from PS4 to PC. Otherwise, I'd be kind of behind on all the newest content. And so today we finally, you know, got this thing after deciding to get it a few weeks back, and I'm excited to show you guys why this is the king of 6v6. We are rocking backup mag on this particular weapon, and the reason why is because it takes it from 27 all the way to 36, which is honestly a big boost. That's about 33%. Just in case you guys are wondering what shader I have on it, it's the Atlantic Rush. And look at that. Ooh, I'd be styling with the blue. We're also rocking the Felwinter's Lie. And then, of course, we have a ton of pulse rifle perks up the ass on my armor. So this thing should feel really crispy in PvP. And I'm excited to show you guys what this thing is all about. Oh my goodness, we're playing on Meltdown. Am I the only one that is genuinely sad that this map's going away? I like this and Solitude so much, but unfortunately, both maps are going. Feels bad, Bungie. Why you gotta do it to us? Now, the way you want to use this weapon is obviously go for headshots, not just because that's the fastest way to get a kill, but also because it procs Desperado. Now, I just realized something quite embarrassing. I have transversive steps on, and that's actually kind of ruining the weapon for me because I need to be reloading this gun when I have Outlaw procced to get Desperado, which allows me to fire way quicker with this weapon and get a higher TTK. But unfortunately, transversive steps are going to auto reload for me and not actually proc Desperado. So I'm going to have to stop sprinting whenever I have Outlaw, which kind of sucks, but it's not a big deal. I can do it. All right, I'm just going to chill in this outside lane here because this is the best place for me to get headshots, I think. Got Desperado proc'd. Oh my God, it destroys. It absolutely destroys. Now, it also chains too when you get a headshot, which is amazing because you can just keep going and going with this thing. I'm totally dead. It's okay. It's okay. He had to pop a super to stop me. I'm fine with that. All right, there's a headshot. Let's not reload just yet. Now we can. Oh my goodness. It's so satisfying to get kills with this thing. All right, that's everyone out of their spawn. All right. Hopefully they're spawning here. Yep, they're spawning here. Yeah, this thing's disgusting. It's honestly not even fair. When you have Desperado proc, like, nobody has a chance. It is by far the fastest killing thing in the game when you have Desperado active. Yeah, I honestly feel like I'm just chasing them the entire game, trying to find out where they're spawning. Wipe a team, they flip spawns. Wipe the team, they flip again. That was pretty intense. All right, there we go. Desperado is now active. We got the reload off. Come on, push me. There's one. Hey, it's not even fair. Like, don't even push me. Like, it's not even worth pushing me, guys. Just stop. Hopefully, I have enough time to kill one person. Nah, nobody peeked. Actually, look at that. I feel like Desperado might have gone buffed. I feel like it's lasting a really long time. I think he might already be on B. No, he just got a rift down. I can put a rift down too, buddy. Let's go. Rift versus Rift, man. Let's go. All right, now there's one on B, so I gotta look this way. Desperado's active. Oh, I didn't know where he was. Oh, they're weak. All right, we have Desperado active, though. That's all that matters. Melted. Melted. Come here, baby, and get melted. I love this thing, guys. I really do. Oh, I still have it. I still have it. How do I still... Oh, shot through flinch. Feels bad. I would be extremely curious to see what this Redrix does with the Desperado buff and like a Weapons of Light or like Well of Radiance buff. I feel like that would honestly just not be fair at all. Okay, we got Desperado. Open. We get one. Nobody wants a challenge, unfortunately. We got a good nade right there. Okay, we still have Desperado. Oh, snipe from the right. Mr. Apex chains again. All right, that wasn't a headshot. I feel bad about that. Oh, baby, come back here. He's not dead. Oh, he's not dead. He's not dead. What? All right, well, that was a solid map and a solid lobby. Damn, I wish we could do that again. All right, 38 kills first match, 41 the next. Let's keep it going. You know, a little higher, a little higher. Oh, Legion's Gulch. All right. We're still alive. We got Desperado active. Oh, baby. Let's go. Another one. Can we get another one? Yes, sir. Desperado is still active too. I'm just pushing in at this point. Oh my goodness. Oh, this thing is just power. It is seriously just supreme power. All right, we got another one. We got another one. Oh, okay, I missed too many shots, man. That could have been disgusting. Here's my... I'm popping this because honestly, there's just... There's too many people around right now and this is pretty hectic, so... Oh, bro, I just got... Spat on, man. I got spat on. All right. Desperado is active. Oh, my goodness. Please have it. No. Oh. Okay. Easy clap, man. I'm honestly disappointed with that game. I feel like there was so many opportunities to bop off, but... It was always next game, boys. 43. I mean, listen, we're moving up slowly, but I mean, we gotta move faster than that. Let's get a little higher next match. Twilight Gap. Okay, I have absolutely no idea how we're dropping more than 43 on this map. This is such a bad map for high kill games. You guys don't even understand. It's just too hectic. I think we're getting pushed from behind. So for the time being, let me just push up here. There we go. There we go. They're still kind of behind us, kind of not behind us. It's really weird. Oh, hey there, buddy. Yeah, sure. Let's just hug in the middle of the map where we can absolutely get destroyed. Sure. Oh, look at his health. You hate to see it. All right. Give me special ammo, please. There we go. Beautiful, beautiful. Let me pop this just because I'm gonna get rushed. Wait, you're not dead? What the heck was that? Oh, come here, babies. Come here. Oh my goodness, we're farming. Beautiful, we got the headshot. Now we need these guys to peek. Come on. Come on, guys, come on. Oh, all right. Teammates stole it, but I don't mind because they got destroyed with the TTK anyways. Where they at? Where they at? Oh, no. I'm getting them weak. I got to do more than get them weak. There's a headshot. Desperado's proc, but nobody is peeking. Nobody at all is peeking when Desperado's proc'd. Feels bad. There we go. There's another headshot. There's another headshot. Oh my goodness. That's Desperado right there, ladies and gentlemen. That is Desperado right there. Oh my goodness. This is just a farm. If this was not more than 43, I'd be shocked. It was a fast game, but we were absolutely farming. Oh my... Yeah, that's a 58. That'll do it. That'll do it right there, guys. It feels like I'm getting more and more comfortable with this thing after every match. I can't believe I waited, like, what? It's been almost 2 years since this weapon came out to get it on PC. What have I been doing with my life, man? Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, definitely drop a like. Once again, if you don't have this weapon, if you're stubborn like myself, make sure you get it because it is the undisputed king of 6v6 and it's just a monster in quick play. If you guys ended up enjoying the video, make sure to subscribe for more daily Destiny 2 content. The expansion is right around the corner and I for one cannot wait to make content for you guys and stream it and check out all the new stuff. It's going to be a blast and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace and Gooch out.